Hi, it's Joel, and this is the Spelunky Daily Challenge for October 15th, 2013. And it's actually pretty close to October 15th this time, since I'm getting to this pretty late at night. And in fact, if I don't do miserably, it'll cross over into the 15th while I'm playing, so let's see how that goes. Music again tonight is MF Doom Instrumentals, picking up where I left off from the playlist that I ambitiously created last night, thinking somehow I was going to need, like, 40 minutes of music for my daily challenge run. And actually, in a non-daily challenge today, I got to Temple 4, or Temple 3, maybe. But either way, better than I've been doing, and than I'm doing right now, apparently. Ah, should use that snake to get over that wall. Well, whatever. Moving on. Spring tubes, let's get those. Oh, boy. So I actually think tonight's soundtrack was going to be the new Chipzel album, which just came out today, I think, on Bandcamp. And actually, I would have really liked that to be the case. Ah, shit. But I just got back home and didn't really feel like downloading it and queuing it up, so that'll probably be tomorrow's, because Chipzel stuff is incredible. If you played Super Hexagon, you've done the soundtrack for that, and it's really good. It does, I think, all of her stuff in LSDJ, the Game Boy music programming game, or app, whatever. And it's all amazing. Oh. There's a key over here? No. But that pug is, and I kind of need him. Go, buddy. Can I drop you down here without you dying? Yes. Oh, wish I had a little more money. Jetpack would be really nice. Nope. Wow. Skeletons come alive. Drop you down here without you dying? Yes. Oh, that one wasn't alive. I was ready for it, though. God, where's the key? Alright, well, I don't use many ropes, so let's use one here to see. Altar. Nope, no key. Can I see it over here? No. Well, even if I can, well, I guess I could use a bomb and then a rope. Really shouldn't use my last bomb just to get that key though, so we're moving on. Oh, that's weird. I was also irrationally afraid that the second I ran under that, it was going to drop on me, but fortunately that doesn't happen. Pug down here. Pug's over there. Yeah, I'm not going to use my last bomb to get one more health point because I'm going to need that bomb. Here, for example. Yeesh. Alright, well, oh god, I'm the worst. Okay. Alright then. It's just a recipe for disaster. Let's just get out of here. And hope that there's an outlet. Nope. I know what you're gonna do. I know your game. Really hate playing chicken with this spider. What are you gonna do? Jump over here? Yeah, okay. 1, 2, okay. Okay, so we're not in great shape. Could really use some bombs. Oh, almost went headlong into that. Okay. What do we got? Okay, here's a rock. Don't get hit by it. And then I hit jump instead of throw. Sweet. All right. Late night daily challenge. Not the best daily challenge. Really bad. All right, good night.